draw conclusions. Yes, we do. We draw conclusions all the time. We draw conclusions while we read to get in the author's mind. If we read about a character that's limping down the street, then we can't conclude that they hurt their leg or feet. If a girl shares her chocolate with everyone on the bus, then we can't conclude that this girl is generous. If a setting is described with lots of monkeys, plants, and birds, then the rainforest is where they are, you could reasonably conclude. And if a monkey steals and keeps bananas to himself, then what a greedy monkey, I would think to myself. We draw conclusions, yes we do, we draw conclusions all the time. We draw conclusions while we read to get in the author's mind. If a hero tells the truth and the conflict solved that instant, then the author wants us to conclude that honesty is important. If a kid drops things and falls a lot, even while they're sitting, then clumsy is a word I could conclude is rather fitting. Runs through the flames to come and rescue us, then we can easily conclude that he is quite courageous. If you always try your best, if you're that kind of person, then I might look at you and think, now that kid is determined. We draw conclusions, yes we do, we draw conclusions all the time. We draw conclusions while we read to get in the author's mind.